time and did not cross the scales. So he has gone to the tail end of the pack for the Consi. Got to get a good even start by the cone, taking the top six, 10 laps. Good start, good start. Again, remember, the top six move on. The top six will move on. Tim Bird now looking down low on the inside, trying to pass some of the slower traffic and trying to gain ground. He's got 9 laps to do it as they go by the flag stand for lap number one. Tyler, no, that's not Tyler Pearson. That is the, Tyler Pearson in the double zero goes to the inside retaining wall as he got tangled up with somebody there coming into four. All right, Tyler Pearson back out on the track. He's going to go to the rear of the pack. Does he have enough juice to make his way up into the top six as we go green? Another caution comes out, and that's going to be a spin out coming off of turn four. So right now, your top six, Jody Horton, Stephen Martin, Philip Thompson, Brandon. For that final transfer spot. Between the number 3 and I believe now the number 55 in the mix. Jody Horton and Stephen Martin cross the stripe. Philip Thompson, Brandon Miller, Eric Weber, and Brandon Taylor right there. On lap number 7, right now it's going to be Jody Horton, Stephen Martin, Philip Thompson, Brandon Miller, Eric Weber, and Floyd Self. Floyd Self in the number 3, going to be in the final transfer spot. And another caution on the track, this time on lap number 8. White flag is out. Top six drivers transfer. We've got the number 56 of Jody Horton, Stephen Martin in the 46, Eric Weber in the 25, Brandon Miller in the 89, the 24 of Philip Thompson, and Tyler Pearson in the 00.